electricity because I like riding and also lifestyle sport.
Yeah, my highlight of the term was athletics.
With me?
Yeah, you're matching. My highlight of this term was meeting all my friends that I met last year and meeting some new friends.
My highlight of the term was doing learning on with my KC and playing with the New Zealands.
My highlight of the term was the athletics day.
It would have to be athletics.
Welcome to everyone's media athletics day 2015.
High jump, our goal is to jump our highest. And Javier from Cuba set the world record 2.45 meters.
Here we are at the high jump at Avalon Intermediate on Athletics Day. It's a great day. We have not had anyone that's made the inter-school cut yet, but we are trying hard, and now we're going to have Mr. Jacket come and show and model for us and demonstrate the reverse flip.
The world record is held by Usain Bolt at 9.5 seconds.
My job today is to record the times for the 100 meter sprints.
This is the 200 meter discipline. We've got some excellent runners here in this girls group. They're showing a lot of skill, a lot of stamina, and a lot of style. I'm very impressed with them. I'm very impressed with the game. But look, I'm just going to have to stop now because one of my fast runners is just popping in. I just got to do this timing thing.
It was so tiring. We had to run 200 meter.
My highlight of the term was showing the year sevens around and helping year seven the class.
My highlight for term 1 2015 is being part of the athletics team.
Hey, I'm JV Andrews and I'm from Taira and I'm an Olympic hopeful in javelin and I'm a fighter.
Waking up in the morning and to be well. Quite honest with you, I ain't really sleep well. You ever feel like your train of thought's been derailed? That's when you press on, lean in. Half the population just waiting to see me fail. Yeah, right, you better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us do it for the females, and others do it for the retail. But I do it for the kids, life through the towel in on. Every time you fall, it's only making your chin strong. And I'll be in your corner like Mick, baby, till the end of when you hear a song from that big lady. Until the referee rings the bell, until both your eyes start to swell.
We're looking here at a champion, 2B Olympic champion for javelin. He broke the record by 12 meters today, and he's about to do his long jump. You got this, Jovi! Yes! Hey, Jovi, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
feeling good for now. Just came second at the long jump.
Second out of the whole of Wellington?
Yeah.
My man!
Oh, for vortex I came first. Long jump I came second. Discus I think I came third. Shot put, don't know.
Hi, I'm Jamie.
And I'm Nathan.
And we're doing the 100 meter sprints.
Here we are at the 100 meter sprint. And the girl behind me is racing.
I made it in the finals for 100 meter Dairy Boys.
Feel proud representing Avalon Intermediate.
My name's Curly and I'm in Newtown where we did athletics and I did long jump and vortex. I had a good time.
Hi, I'm Mr. Jacket in Newtown today. It was awesome, but the highlight would have been Jovi throwing 65 metres, 46 centimetres in the vortex to get one, number one.
Really looking forward to 6.5k running with you guys today.
A good person is respectful and responsible to the people. It doesn't matter who you are, that can happen in room 7.
If you want to be in room 7, you have to be a good leader and good people.
Kia ora, my name's Wahidia. I'm from room 7 and I want to help in everything I can, just like a room 7 leader.
Ora, whai rua ora, whai atoa, ara kite.